One in five of us will be threatened by a teenage boyfriend.
One in four will be assaulted by someone we know.
One in three of us will suffer violence at home.
These are the reasons I worked to pass a tough anti-stalking law as Attorney General and the Violence Against Women Act as New Mexico Senator. I'm Tom Udall. I approve this message because I'm also a dad.